Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. So, as promised, I went off screen. I got sling stones. I got some of these good healing potions. Mostly for Silk and the non-fighter, the non-healer types to use. Well, I have some too. So we're gonna go to Swampstation. And let's get our eagle going, y'all. So we need to go pretty much diagonally. I have a map on the other screen, which I'm just over there. Probably need to go, yeah, straight south from here, more or less. Is this it? This is definitely a swamp. Ah, I believe this is it. I know there's some stuff around here to fight. Should we fight them? I don't know. We don't want to get stuck in this swamp stuff. Right? Yeah, let's just go in. I'm pretty sure I looked at all this stuff, but I'm not sure if I... Yeah, I looked at this stuff, didn't I? And I didn't overwrite the save. Yeah, no tar torches, no jewel, and no crowbar, because I already took it. So you were incorrect with that message. And there's someone to talk to. Let's just refresh our memory what this person has to tell us. Who are you? My eyes are very feeble, so move closer to the light. Yes, that's better. What do you want here? Work on the plant stopped many years ago after a large part of the channel collapsed and our leader was killed. Do you want to go into the sewers? If so, I must advise you to be careful. The roof is quite unsafe and these sewer rats are dangerous, really dangerous. Anyway, you can't get into the sewer if you don't know the password. What was it anyway? I'm sorry, but with the best will in the world, I simply cannot remember. I'm afraid you do not have the best will in the world, however. My trusty little notebook of notes does. I think it's water? Magic mouse. Reply water. Yeah. Alright, so... Plant, channel... Oh, we can't actually... talk to this person as in interact, really, so. This stuff is like nothing. And just like that, we're in the thick of it, actually. What am I doing? Now, I fully know that I can use who has it? I can use this which, yes, has 24 charges. Fully aware, fully aware. I'm just saving it. And we also have, this. Fully aware. Saving. By the way, while we're, messing around, how about some weapons power 3, some armor protection 2, and some anti-magic 3. Good. Hello. Ah, at last someone else has come by. It's about time. The system has become very neglected. What is the password? Come on, what is it? I don't have all the time in the world. What else do you have to do? Mentally play chess with someone in another dimension? I don't think it's an option here, no. Yes, precisely. Water. There's a lot of that down here. Take the door to the north and be careful in the southern corridor. Much of the ceiling has collapsed there, and I think more of it will fall soon. Take the door to the north and be careful in the southern corridor. Yeah, I'm talking to myself, Lozen. Okay, that is the door to the north. That's the southern corridor where we came from, so... guessing it loops around or something. Yeah. Boom. What's in store for us here? Is this southern? We're not heading... we're heading west now. A large part of the ceiling has collapsed here. Solid lumps of rock are blocking the way. You see a fine trickle of water coming through the obstruction. Well, we might be able to clear that. But before we do so, let's explore that other corridor. So we look like this so far, and we have to go here, and then we have a corridor going east and west. Okay, so this is what he means, a southern corridor. Okay, there's a door there. And a winding, turning passageway here. And there's something over there to fight. Oh no, it's water. I just saw something moving. And assumed it was a foe. What is this over here? Oh. For some reason, the ceiling looks strange to me. I don't know. All right. Doesn't it look strange when you're over here? It kind of looks like a hole or a well in the ceiling there. Another door. All right. So I'm gonna start going through. Oh, we have a special key, or a keyhole. In the wall before you, there is a sheet of iron with a small opening around which a yellow circle is painted. A sheet of iron with a small opening. Okay, that's an interesting way to describe a keyhole. A yellow circle is painted. Would it take a key? I have lock picks. I don't think I can use them here, though. If I go like this, I don't think anything happens. Oh. As you look at the opening more closely, you notice that it is not very deep. A small object could fit inside. Okay, so not necessarily a key, a small object. Maybe like one of these gems that we picked up. Another piece of the Amberstar. I'm not doing that. So we've got a topaz. We've got a ruby. We've got Bernstein, which is otherwise amber. So maybe it's supposed to go in here. So do I go use on this? Aha. Okay. Well, okay, it's still saying that, but I guess... We've unlocked this, I suppose? Well, what's this? Huh. On the wall before you is a large iron wheel. As you start to turn it, you hear a loud hissing. I didn't say I was going to turn it! A loud hissing, which apparently is caused by water flowing through a pipe at high pressure. You turn the wheel until it stops, and suddenly you hear a loud rushing noise to the south. It sounds as if a mass of water has washed away clear. Huh. Interesting. To the south, it says. Maybe that door was always open, I don't know. Alright, so where... Okay, so that's done. I'm guessing. I find this all highly interesting. Okay, so now we've got this door. No enemies to speak of so far. I'm sure that's going to change at some point. So maybe... Well, this is to the north. Could be this was intraversible before. I don't know. It was telling me the southern area. I like the animated water. It's a nice touch. Ah, hello. I was complaining about no enemies. Attack. Here are our enemies. We will destroy them forthwith. We still have our protections on, I hope. I gave him arrows, right? I did? Oh, yeah. I don't know how tough these are, so let's just throw... I've got 15 ice balls. Let's just throw an ice ball in there. And I will do nothing. If I come across undead... I forgot to use this spell. Destroy undead. But these are rats. These are not undead. So I will just hang around and do nothing at this point. Swamp rats. Doing no damage. Sweet. Nice. One down. Alright, they don't seem very tough at all, so... I'm gonna save my magic. I'll just throw sling stones at them. Should make short work of these things. Probably won't destroy them this round because we're splitting up our attacks. But Jorbanir has been known to, yeah, do that. This one's probably gonna go down now. I wanna find another... I mean, no spoilers, guys, but I do want to find another long-range thing like this. Freaking awesome. I love that thing. Endless ammunition and long range, because this doesn't use ammunition. It's basically like a scimitar boomerang. By the time Drobaneer gets over there, this thing's gonna be dead. Yeah, exactly. Way 6 experience. These things had gold. I don't know how they had gold. And rations. Easy enough. It's just such a large room with these things. Okay. Not sure if we're supposed to find anything in here or just go in here to fight some rats and then leave. Seems to be the latter. Alright, so we'll go here. It's the only other place to go except for the collapsed debris. Another room. Smaller. I didn't explore all of it. I didn't map the whole thing out, so let's go back and do that. I'm a stickler for stuff like that. Yeah. Actually revealing another way to go. Alright, we'll take that way. Well, if we could see, we would see that the wall before you, there is an iron plate with a small opening around which a blue circle is painted. We're color-coded here. And yes, our protections are still on. It says the same thing as the other. Blue, okay. Use the topaz. See, I'm not sure if these doors are appearing or I'm just not noticing them when they are already there. A rushing noise to the south. It sounds as if a mass of water has washed away clear. Okay. clear I'm not doing something bad that's preventing me from exploring to the south. It's nighttime outside, which you would never know otherwise. It's always nighttime down here. I wonder how these things down here survive. They see in the dark. Tunnels and tunnels and tunnels. Quite long tunnels. But maybe this is clearing the way, so otherwise we wouldn't be able to go this way? I don't even know. Hello, furry rats. Bite, bite. Boop. Only two of them. Well, this thing's gonna move here and stop. Because it can attack red bands. So I'm gonna move Silk. So I can have Jobinir go boop boop like that. They're already attacking and then boop. He's moving. I'm just gonna, yeah, throw sling stones at them. Yeah. Easy limits. He's not gonna make it. Which I guess is good. It actually did hit him. Wow. Yeah. Oops. Okay, another door. A white circle. Okay, so there's a wall here. Who's got a white gem then? That's a diamond. We might not. It might be that one. Because we already had a blue, maybe they can't have white gems because of the limitation of the color palette or something? I don't see why this is white. But I'm just in case. I would use the wrong one and then that would put us into an unwinnable state. Yeah, I don't know why that can't be. See, now there are doors. I'm turning the wheel. If I back up and go back to it... No, it doesn't tell me that again. Just wondering. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay. Well, we've been up there, although we haven't explored everything. Let's go up there and finish exploring all that. Just a little niche. Alright, so if we go south, there's an area. Door. I meant to go in here. Another one of these. A red circle. This? Ruby? Apparently so. Okay, no surprise, another one of these. Same description. Well, I like that we're freeing up some spaces in our inventory. That's where we've been, right? That's what the wheel is, okay. So what is this way? Oh, nothing. Okay, so that was a dead end that way. So we have this way. We have that, and that, and that all goes in to there. We have this, and then we have this that goes to the blockage, I believe. So we have quite a number of options here. I guess we'll take that west tunnel. Which is not that way. There's another door there. This continues to wind around. Oh! Boop! Alright, so now we got four again. Move you over. Maybe just permanently put him there, if I remember, after the battle. Ribbon is not really hurt. Barely. Just make myself useful and put like a lower level heal on him. Healing 3 maybe. Oh! Poison me! That did not happen. I mean, it's happened before, but not in this area. I've got to heal myself now. Well, he's only one hit point down, so that's good. Not heal myself, but rather remove poison or something. Neutralize poison. It's a very easy spell. I don't anticipate any problems there. Just decimated those two. Successful. No longer poisoned. This thing's gonna move, so I'm gonna leave Greban where he is, and I'm going to not attack. I'm just gonna move him this round. Okay, now we will attack. Otherwise, we would have all missed him. Anyone that went after him, that is. After it. You're in trouble now, buddy. Takes care of that.